it's a serious injury. It won't heal on its own. You'll need to treat it with first aid. Subject is in. Roger. Removal.
gave Ralph, that kid who died in the accident, a burial at sea. The man in charge of that facility has been severely punished. But ever since, the kids have been acting strange. It's obvious they've lost their trust in adults. I was getting reports of them ignoring the staff, or getting insolent, and even violent. And a few days later, several of the kids did a disappearing act. They snuck into choppers and shipping containers and got off base. Why? Your guess is as good as mine. These kids were born in a war zone, and forced to grow up as war fighters. If they're left alone, war is how they'll die. But I thought we showed them there are other reasons to live. I never liked having children on Mother Base. But the thought of them going back to the battlefield and picking up their old lifestyle is something I can't stomach. It makes me think of Chico, 9 years ago.
According to the intel team, the escaped kids should be around here. Locate and secure them.
I never expected even the kids to betray us.
Begin cover fire!
Boss, get down! The enemy's slow.
Понял. Проверьте, но осторожно. Конец связи.